foot. There. Onslow, watch. Heel. Good. Onslow. Heel.
Use the leash.
No, no.
Back up. I'm going to bring it to you.
There.
Back up.
There.
Oh,
heel the leash in.
Good.
You get her to go get it, okay?
Heel.
You get her to go get
it. Heel.
Get in.
Onslow. Heel.
Bring it.
Good.
Good, good. Bring it.
Good job. Onslow. Onslow.
She doesn't know that it's more fun to bring it to you. You're teaching her, so all of a sudden she's loose. And she goes, the ball is in her court. That's not how to play it. It's done on a leash. A 6-foot leash is better. You know, because now I can be throwing the toy. Or if the dog is really into it, then I have the toy on the leash. And I don't need the dog so much on the leash. I can have the dog on a short one. But for right now, get her to do it and say bring and walk backwards and reel her in and play with her. And then make her do a little healing. And then that's the ring. And back up and play a little more tug with her. And let her carry it. And don't even worry about out every time. You know, that ruins it. Then she doesn't sound so much better. Creep it up. Ow! No, make it fun. And then bring it back and it's fun. Okay, who's it with two? Go ahead. Be great around the bottom. All right. Not too much the camera was running.
Okay. You, oh, you, oh, you.
Use your right hand. Make better corrections.
Onslow, here.
Figure eight, no, okay, around every, no.
Oh,
okay, wait, let's start again.